Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys what I got from Fashion Nova. I guess we can call this a part two because I got this stuff at the same time that I got the Meg Thee Stallion collection. And if you haven't seen that video, I'll leave the link up here somewhere so you can check that out as well. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And yeah, let's go. Alright guys, so up first is this top. This is called the Rainbow Rides top. I got it in an extra large. It is very oversized. So I don't know, I'll probably pin it up or maybe tie it in the front or something. It's real cute. It's obviously My Little Pony or My Little Pony dupe. Super cute. Very big. Yeah, I think it looks cute like that. Like one side tucked in. So it's not so baggy. And what I'm wearing with this, these are the Kinley Distress skinny jeans. And they are in a size 2X. And what's happening, y'all? Like, all this extra fabric. I would have to like pull these jeans all the way up to my titties for them to fit right. Like, that's not cute. But I can't blame Fashion Nova. I have been losing weight, so I guess I got to go down a size. Didn't realize it, so yeah, I can't blame them for that. But other than that, I like the distressing on the jeans. I like the bottom. I'll insert a picture of what the bottom looks like. These are real cute, but they just don't fit well. Alright guys, these are the Chase the Bag stacked gray pants. These are really cute. I love the stacked pants for the simple fact that they look good with literally every shoe. Like, they look good with heels, they look good with sneakers. Just really versatile. The shirt is just a basic white tee from Walmart. Also like the drawstring works. These are in an extra large. They are a little skin tight at the top, loose at the bottom. Let's get into it. Let's get into her. This is the Temperance knit dress. And I have been eyeing this dress for quite some time, y'all. Now you can hold you. I was eyeing it and then I was like, it's a little too much. I'm not gonna get it. Then I went and did it. I was like, girl, I'm not gonna do it. And then I went and did it. But yeah, this is so cute. I got it tied a little tighter up here at the top and then looser at the thighs because, you know, need the extra space. And they give you a lot of string to work with. This is literally, I don't know if you guys can tell, but this is all string. So yeah, super cute. Only thing is I just literally just tried this dress on and look at this. What is that? What is that? It's not even like hideable. Yeah, not cute at all. But I can see if my roommate can sew, so I can see if she can sew this back on for me. If not, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I might take it to the dry cleaners or something. But yeah, overall, cute dress. I got this one in an extra large as well. Girl, yeah, that's me. Oh, just kidding. Okay, so this is the Megan mock neck mini dress. Super cute, super thick. Can we just applaud the quality of this dress? Like, let me come up close, because this is thick ribbed material. We have the thumb holes, which I am in love with. So it's coming over your hand like that. Super cute. The wording is not cheap. Super cute. Love this. It does have that little garter belt thingy. I don't mind it. I like the way that it shapes the dress, if that makes sense. Like, it makes it go in. So I don't mind it. This is also a mock neck, which has this little thingy up here. So you might need somebody to help you with it. I don't have anybody to help me right now, so not even gonna worry about it. But yeah, super cute.
All right, guys, so I had to switch to voiceover. I was sick that day and I just got tired of faking the funk. I'm still not 100%, but that day I was just getting sick, not feeling my body, not feeling confident. So I went ahead and switched to voiceover. This is the Not Stressing Over You mini dress, and this is in a size 1X. I did love it. It's just very hard to button, so I might wear it open like a jacket. I'm not sure yet. Okay, when I tell y'all I am in love, I am in love. This is the Cozy Living 3-piece set in a size extra large. It is the most comfortable thing I've ever felt. I will be living in this. I kind of want to go back and get more colors. Love it. And I am one of those people who would rather have like a girl's night in than go out. So I can definitely see this for my next girls' night in. The material is excellent. Love everything about it. All right, this is the Miss Unicorn PJ romper. I know everybody and your mama have one of these now, but it was so cute. I love the little unicorn pattern on it and the glitter. It's very stretchy and the buttons do open. It's also very stretchy and I got this one in an extra large. I also grabbed two pairs of shoes. I got these. These are the Making Big Move slides. And I got them in black and a size 10. They are super cute. I love that they're super fluffy. Sometimes the fur be off on these, but these are cute. And these are the Cross My Mind slippers in blush. I've obviously been wearing them around, so they're super comfy. I love the fur on these. And I got these in a size 10 as well.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. Go ahead and comment down below and let me know which item was your favorite. Don't forget to like this video. Go ahead and subscribe and turn your notification bell on so you're notified every time I upload a new video. It helps me out a lot. And yeah, see you guys later.